not be a full moon tonight, but Varun Dhawan snuck out of the woods to give fans a first glimpse of his upcoming film, Bhediya. The poster shows Varun in a rugged and disheveled look and staring intensely with hungry golden eyes. Keeping up with the werewolf theme, the poster even features the title Bhediya written in blood red, scratched out with claw marks. Speaking about the poster, Varun gave his followers a glimpse of his character, but what caught everyone's attention is his wolf eyes. He captioned the post as hashtag Bhediya, a piece of me. Interestingly, among the many tweets was one that showed just how similar the poster of the 2022 film was to a 2018 Bollywood thriller. Hashtag Bhediya is more Behrupia. The tweet read that showed the spitting resemblance Dhawan's poster bore to the thriller Red Rum, starring Vibhav Roy in the lead. While both posters feature close-up shots of the leading man with golden eyes and the titles in blood red, they both have very different plots. Bhediya is an upcoming comedy horror movie that will hit the big screen on November 25, 2022. Apart from Varun Dhawan, the film also stars Kriti Sanon in a pivotal role. Directed by Amar Kaushik, the supernatural thriller will also feature Abhishek Banerjee and Deepak Dobriyal. Initially, it was scheduled to release on April 14 next year. The shoot for the film commenced in Arunachal Pradesh's Zero Town in March this year. About the upcoming film that will reportedly see Varun as a werewolf, director Amar Kaushik said, "Bhediya is a tale filled with awe-inspiring imagery. Each and every member of the cast and crew knew that we were crafting something very special. It's not just the path-breaking VFX, the film is a feast for the eyes in every aspect possible." The effects studio behind Marvel's Emmy-nominated WandaVision, Mortal Kombat, Hellboy and Ad Astra will bring Bhediya to life. Meanwhile, on the work front, Varun will next be seen in Jug Jug Jio, which stars Neetu Kapoor, Anil Kapoor and Kiara Advani.